मी आस्क यू टुडे अबाउट योर रिक्रूटमेंट स्ट्रैटेजी. अगर हम माइक्रो स्मॉल मिड साइज बिजनेस अगर हैं तो ऑल ऑफ अस आर फेसिंग चैलेंजेस विद रिक्रूटमेंट. गेटिंग द राइट टैलेंट टू वर्क फॉर अस इज ऑलवेज अ चैलेंज बिकॉज वी आर एक्सपेक्टिंग टू हैव वी वॉन्ट द मून. You know, we want this guy who's like a rock star who's landed on the moon, but we're not willing to pay him. We want to pay him like, you know, somebody out there. The challenge is that's always going to be a gap, because as you're growing, either you have to pay, or if you're not able to do that, then what do we do? One of the strategies I would really recommend is looking at, you know, have you considered having interns on board working with you? Aapne socha bhi hai ye aapki strategy mein? Agar nahi, to sochein, because interns could be wonderful. When I say interns, the right kind of interns, and I would really recommend, we do a couple of them in our organization right now, but I would highly encourage to go look at Internshala, Internshala, Internshala. You guys are rock stars, fantastic option. You get all kinds of people, interns, with looking at small opportunities, big opportunities working there. The guy who's recording right now was on Internshala. Nitin, thank you so much for doing this, but he was not really an intern. He was looking for a full-time kind of an engagement maybe, but his resume was available on Internshala. He was someone that came to meet us. We've got somebody else who's come to meet us like that. These guys are motivated already, because if they're an intern, they're working, they want to work along with stuff that they are currently doing, which means salary is not their only motivation. They're looking at growth. Now, it's up to you, the entrepreneur, to be able to go and sell him. Why should he work for you? If you can do that, you might get rock stars working for you, rock star interns. So look at that. The part recruitment strategy, although it's probably a 1 year strategy for you to do that, but every year if you could get rock star interns, a lot of your work can get done. So do not ignore this channel at all. That could be a great way to recruit as well. Thank you.